I'm Dan Olson, Oaklawn, the police department.
The other guys would call me kind of a clown type, fun type. I like to have a good time. You've heard of Man versus Wild and Survivor Man. I'm Dan versus Traffic.
We're on 95th Street in a big confiscated yellow Hummer. 95th Street is a busy road. It's a 15-mile-per-hour zone. Oh, okay, yeah. We're gonna pull this vehicle over for crossing two lanes without using a blinker. And she has no seatbelt on. Hi, how you doing?
Hi.
Got a license on you?
No, I filed a police report for Oaklawn. My purse got stolen.
Did you have a valid license then?
Yeah, okay. I have a valid license, but everything got stolen.
Okay, you know what you did though, right? When you came over there, you came on two lanes.
Is this going to take like a really long time? I'm going to go to the Cubs game.
You're going to the Cubs game right now?
Cubs Sox game.
Who are you rooting for?
The Cubs.
Strike one!
Better to party in Wrigley than Southside.
Strike two!
All right. Where are you coming from now?
Polekatz.
Polekatz, huh? What do you do there?
I'm a dancer, an entertainer.
Now, she pulls out every trick in her book to get out of a ticket. First, the dance. Second, the touch. The giggling. The subtle head turn.
Okay, hang on it.
So you're a dancer. I thought I recognized your face.
If you were to drive like a little further, I'm on their billboard. If I'm on that one, then I'm on the one downtown. Make good money where I work.
She had her purse stolen. She has no ID on her, so I hate to really stick it to her. She committed a traffic offense in front of a huge yellow MV that says police with police lights on it. So, just pay more attention to what she's doing when she's driving, that's for sure.
I speed constantly.
Which is why she's gonna end up with a citation.
I won't write you for going through the two lanes, but the seatbelt I gotta write you for, right? Where'd you lose your license at? In Oaklawn someplace? Chuck E. Cheese? What are you doing at Chuck E. Cheese?
My daughter.
I was gonna say you don't work there, do you?
No.
We'll see you later. Take care. She said that she works in an industry where her looks are very important, yet she made a dangerous move without wearing a seatbelt. She could have, if she got an accident, could have really messed her up for the business she's in.